And now, let's stop and practice the transactions that we learned in this very advanced section of the course. This exercise set focuses on credit cards, journal entries, and owner's equity transactions. If you have any questions about this topic, you can leave them in the comments section below and I'll do my best to help you. And of course, if you feel the video helped you, I hope you will click like and don't forget to subscribe to get updates on new videos that come out all the time. How should you do this exercise set? Well, compare your trial balance to the trial balance I'm about to show you here. If your numbers are all the same, then enter the transactions from the transaction list. If you forget how to enter a transaction, pause the exercise and review the related video. When you finish, compare your ending trial balance to the ending trial balance that I will show you at the end of this video. If you have any differences between the ending trial balance in your QuickBooks Online records and the ending trial balance I'm about to show you, you must use what you learned in the course to find and fix mistakes. This is what your trial balance should look like before this exercise. If you have any different numbers, you must fix your prior mistakes before starting this practice set. This is the set of transactions that you will record in this exercise. You can pause the video here, or you can read them from the file that you can get from the link in the description. There's very few transactions here, and again, if you forget how to enter one of these, go back to the related video and review how to enter it. When you finish, your trial balance should look like this. And you should compare every number in this trial balance to the trial balance that you have when you finish the exercise. And as always, if you have any differences, you have to pause the video and use the techniques that we learned earlier in the course to find and fix your mistakes. Congratulations, you finished the entire transaction section of the course. I wish you good luck with your exercise.